HSU men's basketball in action as well. They're taking on non-conference opponent Holy Names. HSU looking to rebound after Wednesday's loss against Pomona. And it was clear early on Humboldt.